Hey there, friends. Thanks for checking in. This past month, I've had more than a couple people contact me and say they were interested in buying a handgun for home defense. They say, you know, I've been thinking about it for a long time. And given that we are in uncertain times, there's no end in sight. This is the time to buy a handgun. Then I explained to them, well, it's actually the worst time because inventory is very low, although there are some choices out there. And they said, well, are you selling one? I'll just buy one off you. And I said, well, no. But then we went on to talk about various calibers. They say, well, I was told 9mm is the best. What do you think? And I'm glad that we are having that conversation after I explain that this is probably the worst time to be doing this. But I'm glad they decided to get in the self-defense game anyways. And so we have this conversation, and I hit them with the Joe Biden 2012 line, buy a shotgun. And they didn't want anything to do with that. Now, anybody who's over 35 years old, they know exactly what just took place just now, but that's separate. So they said, no, we want a handgun. I want something small. I can keep it away from the kids, the very people I have to protect. I need to get a little finger safe, and you know, that way nobody can access it and everything. We have that conversation. But I reminded him, nobody knows your house better than you do. All right, so you have that advantage there. The disadvantage that you have is you don't know when this could take place. And so that conversation took place. But getting back to what is the best, you know, what is the best home defense pistol? Is it something like this? Or is it a revolver? Is it your carry gun? I know a lot of people, it's just their carry gun. They say, you know what, I've got night sights on this. At the end of the day, I put it down. In the morning, I pick it up. It's always there. That is my home defense gun. You know, bump in the middle of the night, I hear the door kick in. That's the gun I'm comfortable with, and I understand that. You know, that carry gun is your best friend. It's an intimate decision, and that is what most people shoot well. It's what they're comfortable with, and I hope they have night sights on it, especially with their home defense firearm. Do you have night sights? Primarily because you need to know what you're shooting at in the middle of the night. It makes perfect sense to me anyways. And a light. Now, this does not have a light, although I have lights at home, but it does have night sights. This is a Glock 21, 45 ACP, 13 rounds, 4.6 inch barrel, XS big dot night sight. What I've had to teach myself and actually remind myself is to raise that front sight a little bit with this sight picture. It's got a line in the middle there, a little more than a pumpkin on a post, for those who know that term. But what is the best home defense pistol? Is it this or is it something else? Anyways, I'm going to take a few shots here because I am at the range. That's what you expect from this channel, is to take a few shots and see what goes on. I think this is a great choice. And when I reviewed this, once I got it, people told me, they said, that right there, that Gen 4 Glock 21 is the best home defense pistol out there. And I can't disagree. But here we go. That 45 makes that plate bounce around more than a 9mm, that's for sure. All right. So, is this the best home defense pistol? Or do you have a different idea? Or do you think it's a shotgun? A shotgun, either a 12-gauge firearm or a shotgun with a stock. Both of those are phenomenal choices for home defense. Let's get the conversation started. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.